Namaskaram. The Tiruvampavai verses have been set to tune by Sri Chemmangudi Srinivas Iyer in his signature classical style, which is a perfect blend of rakti and bhakti, that is, attractive appeal to the listener and devotion, lakshya and lakshana, that is, the practical and the theoretical, and dhatu and matu, lyrics and tune. The first Thiruvampavai is set appropriately in Bauli Ragam to start waking up the sleeping damsel, who will be our protagonist through all the Thiruvampavai songs. The vivid imagery of the poet sums up the scene very succinctly. Imagine a scene where a group of singers enter the street in the early hours of dawn, singing of the supreme endless flame, that is, Lord Shiva. Imagine a damsel hearing the beauty of the song beside herself with ecstasy. But another one further down the street, not even stirring in her sleep on her flowery bed. And the narrator urging her to wake up like a strict mother, asking her if her ears have gone deaf, presenting Adiyum Antamum Illa Arum Perum Jyoti, set to Bauli Ragam Aditalam.
Tada
கேட்டலுமே